What is up, guys? What? Whoa. Alright, then. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we are doing a fidget spinner unboxing video. So, I know fidget spinners are not really trending anymore, but I still use them. And they help me a lot. And they help me. So, I'm going to be unboxing them. But I already opened them from the package, so I'm going to just wrap them in paper. So I can do like a proper unboxing video. But before we start, I want to apologize for not uploading in like a week. I had no ideas, and I was also insanely busy by going to a bar mitzvah, having birthday parties, hanging with family, and getting a haircut. Really good. All right, let's get into the first spinner. But before we start, I just want to say that I actually mix them around, so I don't know which spinners they are, but I know one is a basic, one of them is a very loud one, and a different one, and one of them is a custom one. So, let's do it. Ah. Ugh. And here's the custom one. Let me move all the paper from over here. Hold on. Last piece. Alright. So, the custom fidget spinner. I got a Batman glow-in-the-dark spinner. Let me see how dark I can get it so I can show you guys. Okay, so I have the lights off and I close the shades. Let's try out the fidget spinner. Yeah, there's the glow. It's just hard to show it on camera, but there's a glow. Yeah, it's not really like the best glow ever, but yeah. First fidget spinner. Batman glow in the dark. Alright. Next one. I'm pretty sure I know which one this one is. Raining. Alright, cleaning up. Ugh. Alright, normal fidget spinner. This is a blue normal fidget spinner. This is the first spinner I've ever had. Yeah, and it's actually pretty good. Hold on, let me show you guys. Nice. Hold on. So I can get this good on camera. Oh, God. Okay, then. Alright. So, yeah. Fidget spinner. That's cool. Alright. Let's put this one over here. And let's go on to the last one, which I know what it is. So, here we have the last one. So, let's unbox this. Alright. And here it is. This is a fidget spinner that has, like, little holes in it, and they contain, little metal balls that are in, like, these little hole things, and it makes it sound so much louder. Like, listen. Yeah, that's really nice. Alright, so I grabbed extra paper because this is my second take. And I have one extra piece of paper, so let's rip this one up. Woo! Alright, now let's clean up. I'll see you guys in a second. Alright, so last fidget spinner. Pretty cool. So I have the Batman one, the blue one, and the green one. Yeah! Fidget spinners. Alright. So, I have all this paper. What do I do with it? I have an idea. All right, so I got Sarah right now. Can you take your earbuds out?
It's off.
All right, so here's what we have to do.
I'm missing, like, the greatest song ever, you know. Oh, God. What was that for?
It's funny.
I'm missing a good song because of this. I should have kept it on.
Yeah, I know, but I just threw all this paper on you, and now it's everywhere. I have to clean it up now. Wait, but I still have some in my bin.
I'm just gonna make it
so that no, stop! You have, to, you have paper in your hair. It's so funny. No, stop it.
Oh, yay, it's a really good song.
Alright, get your butt out.
I'm still kicking around.
Sarah,
kicking.
Get your butt out. Alright, that'll clean up. Oh, God, I almost just dropped my phone. Alright, before, after. Alright, well, now let's do another review of the fidget spinners. We have the Batman glow-in-the-dark fidget spinner that barely does glow-in-the-dark and makes because it's light outside. We have the very annoying green fidget spinner that could probably be used as a baby toy or rattle. Alright, and we have the blue fidget spinner, that my first ever fidget spinner that I got. Alright. Hey. I don't think you guys saw that one. Come on. Alright. I keep making messes on my floor. I have fidget spinners there, so let's clean those up. Yeah. All right. Well, that's gonna Pikachu. No. Well, that's gonna end this video for today. Thank you so much. Oh, come on. Ugh. Woo! Thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any video suggestions, drop drop a like, also leave some comments, comment, like, and also subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Peace.